We all know that 80 to 90% of patients who get COVID actually are completely asymptomatic.
Yes.
They comfortably come out of it, and then they are again back to normalcy only because their innate immune system is strong enough to tackle the virus. And those measures are the same which also prevent us from cancer as well. For instance, vitamin C is a very effective antiviral vitamin and also is a very effective anti-cancer vitamin. So adequate vitamin C is very, very important. The same goes true for zinc as well. So making sure that you take supplements or vitamins, pills which contain zinc and vitamin C is very important. The third point is vitamin D.
Right.
Now, vitamin D is also a very effective anti-cancer vitamin. And vitamin D is also important to tackle the coronavirus.